up guys, I'm Enstat from Pervasive Gaming, and in this video I'm playing Battlefield 1 Beta, and I'm using the Scout Class GUA 98 Sharpshooter and the P08 Pistol. The GUA 98 Sharpshooter is probably my favourite sniper rifle in the game. The P08 Pistol was pretty good as well, seemed to do the job. Check this out.
Objective butter.
I'm coming from all directions then.
Let me go back to Charlie.
Oh yeah, that's an enemy scout.
My kill.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Good, then back over towards Delta.
We have lost objective George.
Shot from behind. And again. Fuck's sake, sniper on the roof. Where the building just broke. It's fucking camping.
We have taken objective Duff.
You've overrun them! Then take the objective!
Head towards Bravo. Or is it Freddy? Freddy!
We have lost objective Freddy. We are losing objective Charlie.
Medic, over there!
See an enemy medic!
We are losing objective Charlie.
Oh,
have lost Objective George. We have lost Objective Freddy. We are losing Objective Charlie.
Wow.
Movement! Enemy tank!
We have lost Objective Apples. Tank. We have taken Objective George. We have taken Objective Butter. We have taken Objective Freddy. We have lost Objective George. We have taken Objective Apples. We have lost Objective Freddy.
Movement spotted! Enemy medic!
Party kills in that one. Party. Party kills in my snap rival.
Fucking 12 handgun kills.
Wow. Thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please let me know what you think of the Battlefield 1 beta and also the Scout class sniper rifles. I think sniping's never felt smoother in a Battlefield game until now. Can't wait for this game to come out. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. Happy game, guys. We'll be right back.